Welcome to Atlanta, jacking hammers and bows. Back to the Mackin' and jacking the clothes. Adolescents packing a fold.
A knock on the door.
Who is it?
I would happen to know the one with the flow.
Who did it?
It was me, I suppose.
Welcome back to another episode of the Kennesaw State Owls, NCAA in quotes, 20 Dynasty. As you can see, for week two, or technically week three, our week two game, but because we had a bye week in week two, we are playing the University of Louisiana Monroe Warhawks in our house for the second game of our season. And as we jump right into the stats here, Kirk Kerstreet picks us in the second overall game at the FBS level. He picks us. That's an honor, in my opinion. And let's go ahead and check out some of the conference standings and the conference teams that I put in that I forgot to mention last video. Let's get right to that. So as you can see, for the American Division, we have the Stars and the Stripes. We are in the Stars Division, aka most of the teams from the South, as in Texas, Georgia, Tennessee, Georgia, Florida, 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 and North Carolina. Then over here, you can see Kentucky, Ohio, Michigan, Massachusetts, Pennsylvania, Connecticut, Michigan, and West Virginia. So, I kind of divided it that way just to make it kind of easy to travel, I guess, in a way. As you can see, we are currently fourth in the division, but all with 1-0 records. Everybody has a 1-0 record, minus USF and East Carolina, as we are behind Houston, Georgia State, and Memphis for the number one seed. UCF right behind us as well with a commanding 52-13 point differential on their last win. And then Western Kentucky, Cincinnati, Central Michigan, Massachusetts, Temple, Connecticut, Eastern Michigan, and Marshall round out the other division. Who's ready for some gameplay? I'm not going to ramble for 5 minutes like I did last episode. It's week two of the Kennesaw State Football Dynasty right now. And your Kennesaw State Owls get the ball versus start the game, as we're in a day game this time, and we are underway from Kennesaw, Georgia, from South Alabama Stadium, ironically. Ooh, just like last game, a hard start looks like. Got it. The rushing game killing so far this year. Oh boy. Can't get away that time. We're gonna have to be forced upon our opening guard. Right, first place scrimmage from the ULM Warhawks. Nice little rush for them. 15 yards. Out again. He makes his way to a 42. Let's go. Short of field goal range. They're either gonna have to have a short punt or a long field goal. So if you couldn't tell, they had to punt it to me last drive. And I might have cut that out, but here goes Brian on a nice little keeper for 24 yards. Ooh, I like the first caller. First down. Faked him out with the run on the right, cut back left, and somehow worked. First down, Owls. Egg on the first ringer. Kind of like this backup more, if I'm being honest. He's been more clutch. First single Owls off a nice little dump. 21. At the end of the first quarter from Kennesaw, Georgia, aka in South Alabama Stadium, ULM and KSU scoreless. See how offense can strike first. Get him. Oh. And muscle my way in there, and I do. Chris Reed, touchdown Owls. We're up 6-0 with a PAT pending. I don't know where our fight's on this. That's weird. And there's the Iowa mascot. The Kennesaw State inside out the Alabama Stadium. What a class. Western Senior Alabama for a nice run. There goes ULM. A lot of hit sticks missing. Nowhere. ULM is on the board. First field goal we've given up this year, and it's 7-3. Tell you to back off, and I'm gonna make you pay for it. 16 yards, and it's a first down for KSU. There he keeps going on the sideline, tiptoeing. 28 yards off Isaiah Arrington's reception. First and 10 once again. Oh, what a pitch. That was dangerous, but it worked, and it's a touchdown for KSU. Gerald Cantrell with the late pitch and the score. And this might be our first double-digit lead of the year, and it is. That was dangerous, but it worked. Throwing it away is Caleb Evans. And KSU to get the ball back and looking to take a commanding lead before the half. And I'm sacked. Three and out for our offense on the missed drive. Fourth down. Line. 10 seconds. That's gonna be a long field goal. And I got the timeout off of 1 second. Wow. Lefty kicker. And I got it. That would have nowhere been good from 55. Got him. Nice run as it took a pack of ULM players to take me down. Ooh. Not so hot there. Trying it. Maybe. He keeps churning for a first down. For a field goal here. Get him. Let's go. They might kick it, I'm not really sure, but see the kick is up and it's good. And we still manage a 2-score lead, so I'll take it. That's a main victory in my book. I'm gonna pick up a conversion there. And it's fourth down. We have one stop here. To the screener option. Got him! What a call! A goal line defense from the 35. 25, excuse me. And a nice stuff. And stay in the pocket for this drive. And make a nice little connection. 16 on first down. First down, KSU. What the heck am I doing? For? Lobbing it. And a jump ball caught by Cantrell! Down to the one! Easy walk in for Chris Reed. Touchdown, this game is over. PAT is good. Good run by the quarterback, and just like that, they got something going. We mean this. Another 30 yards by ULM. Good yards. A wide open receiver, Perry Carter, and moves that number to 121. And ULM not going away just yet. Tip one is good. Making me look silly because I dove the freaking wrong direction once again. Gotta get better at that, guys. To Arlington. 10 yards on a second and inches coming up. 3. I'm sacked. Scramble not so hot this game. And they complete. Perfectly drawn up for a sack. Rolled up the whole last drive. Wisconsin game. Nowhere. Knocked him out of bounds. That's gonna be it. KSU looking to go 2-0 in program history, and they have. KSU wins again. Guys, for tuning in, if you made it all the way to the final end of this video, KSU improves to 2-0. If you like what you saw, make sure to check out some of my other videos and like, comment, and subscribe to the Atlantica channel. I'll see you next time. Peace out. Go 8-Town. Blake out.